श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदि आफ्टर फोर डेज विल कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय चतुश्लोकी टुडेज वर्सेस श्लोका नंबर टू यस्यास्ते महिमानमात्मनैव त्वद्वल्लभोऽपि प्रभुः नालम्मातु वियत्तया निरवधिं नित्यानुकूलं स्वतः ताम त्वाम दासयति प्रपन्न इति च स्तोष्याम अहम निर्भयो लोकैकेश्वरी लोकनाथ दयिते दान्ते दयान्ते विदन. हियर वी शुड अस्यूम अ कॉन्वर्सेशन इन द लास्ट वर्स आलवंदार यामुनाचार्य सेड ब्रूम कथम त्वाम वयम हाउ विल वी बी एबल टू डिस्क्राइब युवर ग्लोरीज praise your Vaibhavam, because it would be completely impossible for us to reach a limit or even attempt at it to glorify your greatness, your Mahima. Now, Pirati says, who asked you to praise? I never asked you to praise. You only started. For you don't have to if you are not able to. Because my Purushottaman, my Lord, he is praising me every day, and that's adequate for me. Why should you do alavandare? You cannot do justice also, as you are saying that you will not be able to fully comprehend the glories and praise me completely. Okay, but even if you say wrongly, it becomes apacharam, right? So stay out of trouble and do not praise. Alavandar says, no. यस्यास्ते महिमानम आत्मनैव त्वद्वल्लभोऽपि प्रभुः ये लोकैकेश्वरी द ईश्वरी ऑफ ऑल द होल यूनिवर्स यू आर लोकनाथ दयिते यू आर एम्बेरुमान्स प्रिय महिषी पट्ट महिषी यू आर द सर्व सर्वेश्वरन सर्वरक्षकन सर्व जगत पिता हिस पट्ट महिषी प्रिय महिषी एंड ही इवन He does not know his Vaibhavam. He doesn't even comprehend or fully able to, he is not able to mention what all qualities he has, the infinite quality he has. He doesn't even know. How can he talk about your glories? You would not be able to also fully comprehend your glories. He doesn't know as well. You are so wonderful. Your Vaibhavam is same as your Lord's, if not more. So, when such is the case, what's the point in my staying out? I would also target to praise you, because I'm not scolding you, I'm only praising you. Even if I don't do justice to it, still praising will please you, right? So, let me do that. And she smiles and she says, fine, but why should you praise? I am Lokaikeshwari, Lokatthukku Ishwari, that's fine. But why should you praise then? Because I am the mother for everyone. But why do you want to praise? She here, and Alavandar says, I am a Prapannan, I am a Sharanagatan, I am a Dasan. Tam Tvam Dasa Iti Prapanna Iti Cha Stoshyamyaham Nirbhayo. I would like to praise you because it is my nature, out of my love for you, out of my dasatvam, seshatvam for you, because I am a sharanagatan and I perform prabhati at your feet, and hence I would like to praise your mahima. Then Pirati again is very happy and pleased with this response. So she says, okay, but if you say you will not be able to do justice, you might not even praise you rightly, so that would become an apacharam, because I am the Lokaikeshwari, Loka Mata, and you only said Brahme Sadi Suravraja Twadaita Tuddasa Dasi Ganaha. Brahma, Rudra, and their spouses are all my Dasa Dasis. In which case, they would also get offended and they might curse you for committing apacharam by not being able to praise me, their mother, right? So, is that not, are you not scared about their sabams, their curse? And Here Swami Alavanda says, no, I am not at all scared, because you are Karunya, you are the personification of Karunyam, and Karunyam is born in you. Karunain Dante Dayante Vidan, I know about your Daya. You are the Kalpaka creeper of Karunyam. And then she says, how do you know that? We know because as Sita Pirati, you only said, Papanampa Subhanampa Vadarhanam Plavangama Karyam Karunamaryena Nakaschit Naparadyati. Whether they are Papatmas or Punyatma, whether they are they need to be punished with death sentence, regardless, we should show Daya on everyone, on them. When Hanuman came and informed Sita that Ravana is already killed, so Rama has won the battle, let's go back. And that time he looked at the Rakshasis who surrounded Sita and who had been torturing Sita for almost a year. So he got angered looking at them. He told Sita Pirati that give me a permission, I would kill them right away for all the tortures which they did to you, Mata. So Sita responds that, hey Vanara, Pabanam va Subhanam va Vadarhanam Plavangama Karyam Karunamaryena Nakaschit Naparadhati. Who has not erred in this world? Everybody has made mistake. So we know about your Karunyam, Mata. Hence I have no bhayam. So I don't have to worry. You are the Mata. You have such a Karunyam. You are the personification of Daya. Hence I don't have to worry, and I would continue to praise you. So even if they curse me or Brahma, Rudra, I don't have to worry, because I am your eternal servant. I am your Dasa Bhutan. It is my nature only to praise you. And only if I do not do that, it is incorrect. So even if someone knows this and still keep quiet, I cannot be like them and keep quiet. Hence, Adiyan approaches you and eulogizes you as your Dasan and Prapannan and Sharanagatan without any fear. She is Swato Nityanukulai, one who has the natural disposition to bless her children at all times. Alavandar recognizes this Anukampa, this Daya, and this Purushakara aspects of her, and approached her as a Dasan, as a Prapannan. So in that, he says, Yasyaste Mahimanam Atmanaiva Toddalla Bhobi Prabhu Nalam Madumiyataya Niravadim Nitya Anukulam Swataha. Your Lord your Vallaban would not be able to even comprehend your glories, your Vaibhavam, and able to do justice praising you. And he does it every day. So he is Sri Vallabhan. And Swami Desigan says in this Vallabham and Vatsalyam in Ragasaratnavali, Sarva Swaminiyai, Sarveshwaranakke, Shesha Bhutayai, Sagadharma Chariniyana Periya Piratiya, Ittalayil Vatsalya Adishayattalum, Attalayil Vallabhya Adishayattalum, Purushagaramai Kunde, Ijivargalakke Tanjamahiran. She becomes the Sharanyam for us because she is a Purushakaram, she is a recommendation, she is a mediatrix, because she is having such a Vatsalyam on us as her darling children, and she has got Vallabhyam. She is able to command her Lord with her love on her beloved Lord, because she is a Sahadharma Charini and she is a Sesha Bhutai to Perumal. And she is Sarva Swamini. And hence, Mahalakshmi glory is completely immeasurable. incomprehensible, but she is fit to be praised by all of us, even though we would not be able to do justice, but we have to do as her dasan, as her prapannan, as her saranagatan, and as her bhakta, we should continue to do. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.